All our lives, we avoid things that can get us sick. Germs are typically the main culprit, so we wash our hands a lot and, of course, use that sanitizing goo. I have a trick I do when someone near me sneezes or coughs. I just hold my breath until I think the cloud of cooties has dissipated. Yet somehow, I still get the sniffles. But there's one very moving sickness that has nothing to do with germs or bacteria. And one possible remedy has nothing to do with medicine. This kind of sickness can manifest while in the car or on a boat, or if you're anything like me, during one of those spinning carnival rides. Yes, we're talking about motion sickness. And until now, the options for treating or preventing motion sickness have been limited. But one man in France has taken on the task of giving relief to those who suffer from this debilitating ailment with these funky boarding ring glasses. We spoke to the inventor, Hubert Janine, and his son Antoine, also a part of the business, from Paris, France. Hi, Darren. Thank you for joining us on Innovation Nation.
Hi, Mo. Thanks for having us.
Hi, Mo.
What sparked the idea for your motion sickness glasses?
Well, the glasses were invented by my father here, who developed an innovative way to fight against motion sickness.
I was working in the industry of optics, and I decided to work in this way to bring the solution in the field of view.
According to the Janines, motion sickness comes from a sensory mismatch between what your eyes can see and what your body is feeling. So when you're in a car, your vision is confined to a perspective from within the car, and your eyes can't detect the movement. At the same time, your inner ear and your balance system are feeling the movement, causing your brain to feel very confused. Thus, motion sickness. What enables the users not to feel nauseated?
So we have put some liquid inside the glasses, and this liquid, a blue liquid, will move according to the moves of the vehicle and bring to the eye the reality of the movement, which is consistent with the inner ear perception, so you don't have the sensory mismatch responsible for motion sickness.
At the point you feel the nausea coming on, well, that's when you put the glasses on. Leave them on for 10 to 12 minutes, at which point your motion sickness should be gone. Thank you for being on Innovation Nation.
Thank you, Mo.
Thanks, Mo.